Some people say that the best variant of Hyundai Stargazer is the GLS. Now, I will show to you the difference between the GL and the GLS variant. Watch this video until the end and see if it's true. All Hyundai Stargazers are automatic, or what we called IVT, or Intelligent Variable Transmission. This is the same concept as CVT, but some car experts say that the IVT is more responsive than the CVT. Now, let's take a look at these two units. This creamy pearl white is the GL variant. So, in front, this is the chrome bar. So this one is the chrome bar, and then this is the bumper. The bumper is same as the body color of the unit. Then this is the headlight. This black color in front is the front skid plate. Then let's take a look at the GLS variant. For the GLS variant, this is the positioning light, or DRL. This is functional and LED. This is the front grille. This is piano black. This is standard for all GLS variant, any color. The grille is black. This one is the headlight. For the headlight, we have an additional fog lamps. This is like a boomerang or a headlight cover. This is the front skid plate. As you can see, this is a combination of silver and black as compared to GL, which is one tone color black. Let's go to the side. For the side of this Stargazer GL, the side mirror is manual folding, and we have a side repeater lamps. The pillars A, B, and C are color black. And then the door handles are same as the body color of the car. For the tires and mags, this is 16-inch alloy wheels, color silver, 5-stud. Tires is Solus Kumho 205-55R16, drum brake at the back. For the GLS variant, side mirrors are power folding side mirrors. ABC pillars are also black. The door handles are chrome, and it has a passive entry in the front doors. For the mags and tires, we have also 205-55R16 Solus Kumho. Mag wheels is also size 16, but this one is a two-tone combination of silver and gray. Now let's go to the back of the GL. For the GL variant, on top you can see this is the roof mounted antenna. And then we have a spoiler, third brake light, defogger, wiper, and this one is the tail light. So for the GL, this center portion, this red line, is just a design. So this is not functional. At the bottom, you can see the rear skid plate. This is hard plastic, color black. For the GLS variant, let's take a look at the rear. From the top, you can see the shark fin antenna. This is piano black. And then same for the tail lights. This is a combination of LED. So the center, this is functional. And then there's a reverse camera. And then there's a reverse sensor, and the skid plate of the GLS is color silver. For the GL variant, let's take a look at the interior. Sidings are hard plastic, color black. Even the door handle are color black inside. Then we have the speakers. Adjustment of the seats are four-way, forward, backward, and reclining. We have fabric cloth seats. This is the 3.5 TFT LCD, conventional. Steering wheel is PVC with remote audio controls. This is also telescopic. standard radio with mono LCD. These are the sun visors, passenger and driver's side. These are the controls of the air conditioning system, power outlet. This is the transmission, manual ignition key, center cup holders and storage box. So that's the front of the GL. Now let's take a look at the GLS. The sidings are hard plastic black. The door handle is silver. Then we have a bit of a soft touch material here. You can use it as a armrest. We have a power folding side mirrors. We also have here a driver power window up and down. We also have additional two tweeters in the front for the GLS variant. For the seats, we have leather seats, color black for the GLS variant. And then we have an additional height adjustment. So, six-way for the adjustment of the driver side. The sun visor for the passenger side, we have additional mirror. The instrument cluster of our GLS is 4.2 LCD TFT. And then this one is the 8-inch touchscreen with Apple and Android Auto. Our steering wheel is leather. We also have the remote audio controls. And then here we have the instrument cluster control and the cruise control. Here in front we have USB charger and power outlet. We have additional driving modes and traction controls for the GLS. The center cup holders are with ambient lights. Then we have additional armrest here and a storage box for the center. We also have the push start button for the GLS. Now let's go to the GL for the second row. We also have the charge lock here, and then siding same in front, hard plastic black also, and then the fabric cloth seats and the air conditioning system for the second and third row. For the GLS for the second row, you can also see door handle is silver. We also have a bit of a soft touch material here. So the leather seats, we have additional armrest at the center. We also have a back seat table. This is the back seat pocket. We also have here in the driver's side a seat back pocket. We also have an additional USB charger. So that's the second row for the GLS variant. Now let's take a look at the third row of the GL. So we have a cup holders, storage spaces and cup holders again on the other side, 12 volts power outlet. And here at the bottom, we can see the lock of our spare tire. So this is the lock of our spare tire. So now let's see what's the difference between the GLS. Let's take a look at the third row of the GLS. For the GLS, cup holders, leather seats. We also have the 12 volts power outlet. Here we can hang our paper bags and plastics. And then at the bottom, we can see an additional luggage tray. So more spaces for our whatever we need to place in there. Now let's take a look at the keys. This is the key for the GL. This is a keyless entry folding key. And then for the GLS, we have the smart key, trunk unlock button, and auto start button. For safety and security, the GLS variant has added features such as electronic stability control, hill start assist control, cruise control, reverse camera, and reverse sensor. When it comes to pricing, the SRP of this GLS variant is 1,168,000, while the SRP for the GL entry-level IVT variant is 1,038,000. So a difference of 130,000 between the entry-level and the mid-variant GLS. But for the promo and discount, we have the same promo for the lowdown, which is 58,000 down payment for all Hyundai Stargazer variants. And we also have the same cash discount for this Stargazer variants of 40,000 plus free 3 years LTO with TPL. It also comes with 5 years or 200,000 kilometers warranty, whichever comes first. Now, if you're interested in this futuristic smart 7-seater MPV, I will post my number on the screen. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Please leave a comment down below if you think that the GLS variant of the Stargazer is the best variant and the most value for your money among the other variants. And also, if you like this video, please leave a like and please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel for more videos like this about Hyundai units and monthly updates of the promos, discounts, and unit availability. Again, this is Bernard Tan from Hyundai Gateway, home of the best deals.